Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be Capricorn Sun, Capricorn Moon and Capricorn Rising weekly tarot reading June 18th to June 24th 2018. So four cards spread for Capricorns. The first card that shows up the topic for their week, that is going to be the Moon card. Then we do have the core of the situation. This is going to be the Death card. Then we do have the challenges here, which is the Knight of Swords, and last but not least is going to be the Two of Cups, which is a guidance, and that kind of speaks for romantic interest, all right? Because you will be approached by that guy here, all right? On the verge of something that is ending in your life, that will be the death card. So those who had a recent breakup is going to be the opening of a suitor of theirs, which comes into their way and present themselves, you know, as someone who is replacement to the recent breakup. Now, the problem is that there is no more terrible time that they have chosen to uncover themselves, because the Moon card and the Death card here shows that you are still having your hopes of rekindling, all right, or regaining back what you have lost. That is in case you had a recent breakup, all right, because this kind of speaks for it. And that being said, it doesn't look like that you will be very prone giving a chance to that guy here, because he will seem very persistent. He will also seem very bruising as well. It is like the world revolves around them, etc., etc. And it doesn't look like that you will like such an attitude, not at least on that particular point. But the guidance card here, guys, speaks that you have to give a chance to those who want your love, all right? You have to give the chance to those who make a contact with you. As you can see here, two people making contact with one another. So that being said, in case this is your situation here of a recent breakup, you need to through that particular week to at least give a chance to those who wants to make you feel much better. But as this is a general reading, let's go general now. It does look like, as the Moon card and the Death card falls into a prime positions in the reading, it does look like that you will feel rather insecure about something which is slipping through your fingers. Or in other words, there will be an activity, enterprise or a project, etc., that you will not be able to sustain any longer. And this is because the natural life of that particular enterprise or a project, it is already ending, all right? It is over. That's that. You cannot take anything from it anymore, and any attempts from you to prolong its existence only creates a borrowed time, and the more painful the separation is afterwards. That could also play out for a current relationship, all right? If your, for example, your partner seems distant and they don't seem to care anymore for you, etc., etc., obviously that relationship has been exhausted. Same goes for your career. But the bottom line is that this week, something in your life will reach its natural end, all right? But again, it doesn't have to be a career or a relationship. It could be something meaningful, meaningless, like, I don't know, like your vacation, for example, all right? And that will cause a little bit of a feeling of insecurity, because you will wonder what follows up next, all right? Because the future regarding that particular field of your life will remain uncertain and insecure, or rather not insecure, insecure in the sense that, you know, it's going to be unpredictable. And that will make you, as you know, as I have a very good friend Capricorn, I know that the Capricorns like to know what is going on, all right? But unfortunately, during that week, you will not gonna know. And that's why we do have the Knight of Swords here, pointing that the quest of truth, it is what you are going to charge forward with. And the challenge here resides into the sentence of this card, saying that on a quest of truth, many things could be lost. Or in other words, you may overlook a very important details regarding different fields of your life, not the one that it is reaching its natural end here, but something else. And that being said, you may deprive yourself from a different benefits that resides into a different objectives of your life. So what is the guidance here is that, you know, you need to surround yourself with people that loves you, okay? So you can share your fears and your happiness in case you do have such. Because the Two of Cups as a guidance here speaks that shared pain is half the pain and shared happiness is double the happiness. As well, you need to be open for everything new. That being said, you should put your shyness and pride on the shelf. And as well, the Two of Cups represents the appearance of someone. So again, if someone tries to engage with you, don't be shy or don't be too proud to explore what their intentions are. So that being said, Capricorns, this was your weekly general tarot reading for June 18th to June 24th, 2018. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.